I learned a lot of stuff here I did not know. Of course, I want to know all about Saturday Night Live and Chris Farley and the Eddie Murphy story. But then and it's the Skippy story.
Oh, yeah, the guy attacking me. Yeah, yeah. there's too many insane stories.
There's too many insane. I loved every bit of it, but I didn't also know that you were in a fraternity. And this is funny.
In a fraternity.
Doesn't he look like a frat guy? You look like a real tough.
I had my little alligator shirt. I was like, collar up. And I was, but you know, they bring you in the fraternity. My brother was in it too, and they're a great bunch of guys. So I go through the first week where they're nice to you. And I'm so dumb. I mean, I've seen Animal House. Like, it flips right away, but I go, no, not these guys. So immediately they hate me, and they're like, on the ground, asshole. I'm like, wait, you were just nice to me. So I'm a pledge, and I have to do everything they want. So they call you at like 4 in the morning, go get some River Rocks and bring them down to the house and bring me some Jack Daniels. I'm like, that's my job now? I have to school tomorrow. So I'm at a work party, which we have every 3 days. We're drunk, 2 in the morning. It's boiling hot in Arizona. I have my shirt off. They spray paint a number one on me because I was funk number one. And then they put olive oil and paprika all over me just for no reason. And then just to humiliate me. And we're sitting there, and my brother's in the fraternity.
Yeah.
So we're all just sitting, sweating it out, getting yelled at. My brother walks out with his drink, and he goes, hey, babe, hey, buddy, are you okay? And I go, I'm not doing too good, man. He goes, you dying of heat? I go, yeah. And he goes, you want some ice cubes? I go, yeah. And he goes, okay, hang on. This pussy wants ice! Everybody else on the ground, he doesn't give a about you. And I'm like, what? What? And I go, it's my real brother. And everyone's down doing push-ups. And he goes, here's your precious ice. I'm like, nar, 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 nar. I didn't even care anymore. I'm like, give me that goddamn ice. They're all like this.
He sold you out. I love it. It's
oh,
the
my
best.
God. Yeah, yeah, yeah. True story.
How about a Farley story? Can we squeeze it in? Farley story is a lot.
Quick one. We're at SNL, and he's dating this girl that works there that you might have known, worked for Lauren. And then they broke up, and he came back super cocky. He's like, and he goes, her, she's got a new boy toy. And me and Sandler were like, yeah, yeah, dating a guy. And he goes, well, he might not be better looking than me, but he ain't richer, he ain't funnier, and he ain't better, whatever.
More famous.
More famous, yeah. And we were like, oh. Yeah, it's Steve Martin. And he was like, what? We're like, 0 for 3. Yeah. He's like, God, duh! Yeah.
There's so many more things. Get the book, get the audio book. Right. We love this
Thank
guy.
You,
David Spade, everybody.